Hey guys, here is my guitar tutorial for Finally Found You by Enrique Iglesias. It's a really cool beat, just goes like, you know, the same beat over and over again, really simple. So let's go into it right away. But keep in mind, in my description, I keep all my taps, chords, string patterns, anything you guys need will be in my description. So for this song, you're going to be palm muting the entire song, okay? Which means you put this part of your hand on this part of the strings. Give yourself a staccato type sound. Okay? So staccato type sound. And you want to just only do the first few strings you want to strum in this song for every chord, okay? The chords in this song are going to be D, A, E minor, and G. Capo on the second fret. Okay, if you're unsure about how to play a chord, in my description I have the tabs for them, so just look at my description, you'll have an easy way to play them right away. Okay, I'm going to sing through the beginning, and then I'm going to explain it to you guys. I'm singing it so you guys have an idea of how to sing it, because very often, even if you know how to play a song, it's hard to just sing it and keep get the timing right. So I'm going to try to sing it, because I can't sing it that well right now, because I only heard it a few times, but I think I could do well enough that you guys could play it. Okay, so here we go. You know I'm going to get you. Whatever it takes to get there. No, I won't drop you. And like everybody else does. That's the first, like, verse. The first pre-chorus and, like, chorus. I don't know how we call them in this kind of song. But what I'm doing is I'm going from D to A to E minor to G. And the count I'm doing down strums 16 times, okay, with a palm mute. Okay, and I'm stressing every fourth note. So I'm going 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And now it's slow motion for all you people who don't speak English so well. 1, 2, I'm going to play D. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then I'm going to play A. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then E minor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then G. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Remember what I'm doing is I'm palm muting and I'm only playing like the first two. You see I'm playing two strings right there? And I'm playing the first two to three strings on each chord. So like on D I'm playing like the fourth and third string. On A I'm playing like the fifth, fourth, and maybe a third string. On E minor I'm maybe playing 6-5-4, just 5 and 4. And on G I'm playing 6-5 or 6-5-4. And this one from six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay, so that's how it's gonna go. That's the whole song how it's gonna go. Let me sing through the next part so you guys know how to sing with it. Forget about your friends, they don't care where we go. They do look like lost and a crowd of people. I've been looking for you, baby. We go together, baby. Together you go, we go. I'm sorry, I can't sing it that well right now, but you get the idea of how the timing is gonna go. And then it's gonna go, you know, in a crazy world of choices, I've got only got a few. Either you're coming with me or I'm coming with you. Cause I finally found you. Finally found you. You never have to worry if what I say is true. Girl, I've been looking for you. When I'm gonna tell you I knew that I finally found you. I finally found you. And that's really the entire song. The rap goes to the same game, goes to the same chord progression. It's the same, you know, same exact thing for the rap in the song. Nothing changes. So the entire song is over and over again, 16 down strums on each of these four chords. You know, 16 on D, 16 on A, 16 on E minor, 16 on G. Alright, if you guys want me to, I'll make a lesson where there won't be a capo. So for those of you who don't have a capo, I'll make a lesson for that. If I get just one request for it, I will most likely do it. Alright guys, rock on, enjoy.